Hello everyone, you are on the Phone Support Channel. Before watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like to support it, and also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you or asking questions. Thank you. In this video, I will show and tell you how to download videos from Pinterest without any problems or watermarks. How to do it. To do that, you open up the app, and now you find the video you want. After that, you pause it and copy the link to that video. After that, you can safely exit this app. And you go into the browser. Here you need to find the site, Pinterest video downloaded. You open the first site. Open it up. Now you paste the link of the video you just copied. And click on the download button. It's downloading. Wait a few seconds. Done. The video has downloaded. Now you need to click on Force Download Video and download it. Now you can go to Downloads, and there you can see your video. If you have an iPhone, you just click on the Share button and download the video to your gallery. As you can see, it's a very easy and fast way. There's nothing complicated. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel, and also see other useful videos on the channel. You have been on the Phone Support Channel. See you soon. Watch other videos on this channel.